the statics I use are pegs, beams, and jointers. The dynamics were axles and gears. The electronics were NXT servo motors and touch sensors. The program was used loops, touch sensors, locks, and loops. I have to test the new thing about 3 times.
What was the hardest part?
Building.
Okay, alright. Give everybody a round of applause, everybody.